In nature, high-frequency sounds are more likely to come from a dangerous situation than low-frequency sounds. High-frequency sounds tend to be sudden and sharp, often associated with warning signals or alarms, while low-frequency sounds are typically deeper and more resonant, often associated with ambient or background noise. This is why many animal warning calls, such as bird alarm calls or primate alarm calls, tend to be high-pitched and piercing.